along. Move along. You're up. Stand up. March.
My imagination.
Move along. Move along.
I think I saw
Eat
something.
This.
Who goes there?
Move along. March! Say good night. The enemy's attacking.
Still alive? Come on!
HQ.
This is HQ.
We're under attack.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
You okay?
extra caution.
Extra caution. You're still a long way from Naomi's research lab. The direction of the lab is indicated on your radar. Use it to plan your next move.
Suppressing fire!
Snake, there's someone I'd like you to meet. A member of the mission staff. A psychological counselor.
Psychological counselor?
A lot of soldiers can't handle the stress of battle, end up panicking. She'll be useful in helping you understand the mindset of both the PMC and rebel soldiers.
She?
Rosemary!
Nice to meet you, Snake.
This is Rosemary. She used to work as a data analyst at the Pentagon, but moved to combat support during the Big Shell incident.
Yeah. She was in charge of Jack's files, wasn't she?
After that, she studied psychology. And now she's a counselor with CSP, the Combat Stress Platoon.
Yeah, I hear psychological counseling's the hot field these days. Increased combat efficiency and productivity, all without ever picking up a gun.
I'll be acting as your personal counselor on this mission. Since the passing of the new millennium, one of the most important issues facing today's military is the mental care of its soldiers. I can also provide advice on soldier psychology from a threat assessment perspective. Contact me anytime. I'll be standing by here at home with Roy, but I'm on a different circuit. The frequency is 147.79.
Her advice will have a positive effect on your psych gauge. Survival on the battlefield depends on your psychological well-being. Lose your cool and your body stops doing what you tell it to. Even a veteran soldier like you.
I know. Mind, body, technique. Some things haven't changed with time.
When your psych is running low, ask her for advice. It'll help keep you in peak condition and focused on the mission.
By the way, Colonel, isn't that your house?
Well, yes.
Then the woman you married, the one that Merrill was talking about.
Is Rosemary, yes. Didn't I tell you before?
News to me. What about Jack?
Jack?
Jack, from Foxhound. Codename Ryden. I seem to remember him being engaged to Rose.
Oh. We lost all trace of him.
Jack's gone. I used to work with the guy. He saved Sonny from the Patriots.
He disappeared soon after that.
What about you? Jack disappeared and you just moved in on Rose?
I was consoling her over her loss, and one thing just led to another.
She's young enough to be your daughter.
Yeah, lucky me, huh?
Now I see why Merrill was so disgusted.
Merrill said something about me.
Yeah, I believe her words were, "I'll never forgive that womanizing piece of shit."
I see.
Colonel, you knew she was our informant in the Middle East, didn't you? Was it you who put her up to it?
Yes. I used my connections in the Army to get Merrill the job.
You wanted your daughter someplace where you could keep an eye on her.
Look, everybody involved in the incident at Shadow Moses either lost their job and status, or in the case of Merrill and Mei Ling, got brushed aside. Merrill wanted to make a comeback, a difference. We can't all be as strong as you, Snake. Some of us can't bear living like pariahs.
Since Shadow Moses, I've been branded a criminal.
I think of it as my own small way of making it up to my daughter, my own flesh and blood. In any case, call Rosemary if you ever need advice.
Snake, the gorillas you liberated are probably well-versed in local geography. Following in their footsteps might be the fastest way to get you where you need to go. Something to consider, anyway.
Hi, this is Rose.
I need an update on my psych.
Your psych is looking good right now. Nothing to worry about so far as I can see.
Good.
Snake, the gauge below your life gauge is your psych gauge.
Yeah, you told me about that.
Then you'll hear it again. The psych gauge affects the rate at which your life gauge recovers. In other words, how fast your wounds heal. It also greatly influences how well you perform various actions. When your psych gauge is full, your life recovers quickly and you shouldn't have any problems doing what you need to do. Remember, your body isn't the only thing driving your performance. Your mind is every bit as important.
Hey, I don't let my mental state affect my combat efficiency.
You may think that, Snake, but the truth is, you're not as young as you used to be.
Could have fooled me.
It's your psych that's keeping you alive inside. So you better take it seriously. Keep a close eye on your psych gauge.
All right, all right.